Bethany, you marry me.
Welcome, everybody. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I do, along with a host of family and friends.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Yeah.
Hand. Take her hand.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go ahead.
Two hands.
All right. Well, welcome, everybody. Marriage is an incredibly important time, and it's a wonderful institution in a couple's life. It's important that we are gathered here to witness this event in the sight of God and in this assembly. Marriage is established by God himself and instituted by his church. It is a holy union, and as such, it should never be looked upon lightly. It has been historically and biblically recognized as significant and honorable among all people. And it is into this union that Andrew and Bethany now voluntarily come to be joined. The exchange of vows or promises to one another made before God and others as an expression of self-sacrifice for the benefit of the other. These are solemn commitments that express the intent of your will and the value that each of you has for the other. Andrew, please now repeat after me, sharing your vows to Bethany. I, Andrew, take you, Bethany, to be my wedded wife.
I, Andrew, take Bethany to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And by faith and in sacred love.
By faith and in sacred love.
I pledge myself to you and you alone.
I pledge myself to you and you alone.
Bethany, please repeat after me your vows to God and to Andrew. I, Bethany, take you, Andrew, to be my wedded husband.
I, Bethany, take you, Andrew, to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And by faith and in sacred love.
And by faith and in sacred love.
I pledge myself to you and you alone.
I pledge myself to you and you alone.
Now, the rings that Andrew and Bethany are about to exchange primarily symbolize two things. First, it is a symbol of purity. It's represented by the precious materials that the rings are made of, and it is an image of the purity of the love that you two share for one another. It is also a symbol of eternal love. The shape of the ring is a circle, and this symbolizes the never-ending love that you share for one another. So we will take those rings at this time. Thank you. Andrew, repeat after me as you place this ring, symbolic of your love and commitment, upon Bethany's finger. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a reminder
As a reminder.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you.
In all times.
In all times.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways forever.
And in all ways forever.
Bethany, repeat after me as you place this ring, symbolic of your love and commitment, upon Andrew's finger. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a reminder.
As a reminder.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you.
That I will love, honor, and cherish you.
In all times.
In all times.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways forever.
And in all ways forever.
In the light of the love that has led you here, in light of the promises you have just made to each other before God and these witnesses, as you have joined hands and received wings, rings, I declare you to be husband and wife. In the name of the Father and of the Son and in the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Andrew, you may kiss your bride. With great joy, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Andrew and Bethany Ford.
I think I'll need you to, you're a witness, so I don't have to.
Good guess. Congratulations.
Okay.
Ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.